When diplomacy fails, there's only one alternative. Violence. Force must be applied without apology. It's the Starfleet way.
Then our philosophies are in agreement. Will you help us?
You're asking me to fight your war, destroy your enemy.
I'm asking you to intimidate the Kyrians with your technology. Help me capture their leader. This ship has superior firepower. He won't risk a conflict with you.
We risk life and limb so your people can annex Kyrian land. Sounds like a good deal for you. What do we get?
A way home.
You know more about Voyager than you've let on.
Your reputation in this quadrant precedes you. That's why we sought you out.
I'm listening.
There's a cyclic wormhole 5 days journey from here. We know where it is, and we can help you stabilize it.
If you're lying.
How far do you have to go? 60,000 light years?
I want all tactical data regarding your little war. Kyrian defenses, the position of your own forces, everything.
You'll have it within the hour.
Eight Kyrian fighter ships approaching.
Arm the assault probes. Fire at will. Hail them.
Channel open.
This is Captain Janeway of the Warship Voyager. Break off your attack or I'll destroy you.
They are not responding.
They're returning fire. Shields are holding.
Chakotay. Any luck tracking down their leader?
Not yet. We think Tedrin has gone into hiding.
I thought he might. We'll have to flush him out.
What do you suggest?
Biogenic weapons will infect the most populated Kyrian territories. The doctor's nearly done working on the weapon.
Our conflict is with Tedrin himself, not with his people. They're innocent.
The best way to bring down a ruler is to make his people suffer.
Captain.
This is no time for half measures. You wanted victory. You're gonna get it? Bridge to sickbay status.
We have established a data link between my neural net and the phaser array. I am reconfiguring the beam to carry a bio-agent into the planet's atmosphere.
When will it be ready?
It is ready now, Captain.
Phasers are online.
Target the first city. And fire.